Actually, I don't think he is.
But we're going to start right out. Mike Linder out of Edison, Ohio. The Linder brothers, 43-20 pass national champion. The Pulse Doctor.
Well, what a way to start.
Fire again, Stemmel.
I just about guarantee you that the class of Pulse Doctors we've got out.
So Dave Armstrong out of Wilmington, Ohio, the running red, International 966, will be the next one up. 466 block is what this tractor started out with. Probably now well over 600 cubic inches. Build the heat. The running red International. Mike Stemmel says, I will get you one way or the other. And the all-plant, liquid plant food sponsor machine out of Ashland, Ohio, just did it. Fortunately for Dave, he has the opportunity of taking or driving. Ladies and gentlemen, coming up next, your defending four-time national champion, defending 2002 champion out of Belleville, Ohio, the Iron Dragon of Larry Show. Up in Michigan, not breaking a lot, and that's a good thing in the sport of truck and tractor pulling. Jeff, build the heat. Smoke starting to build. The International 966 heading for 300 foot.
Shape business is what John does as an occupation. Out here as a hobby, John Wilkins, the Shotgun Red. Built the heat. The 4320 about to come to life. Mike Bender.